real 1cc. No. This game's pretty lowball, honestly, on the scale of 1cc's. For Capcom beat-em-ups, even. I'm pretty unpracticed and unfamiliar with the game overall. Is a part of the problem. And then just also I haven't played in a while. Bosses are tough? the bosses in this game are really easy for beat-em-up bosses. A lot of them you can just bully. Come on, do the fucking move. Does that not buffer that way? Can I not put any input for that in while another move is happening? Is that what's going on there? Okay, I can't. Interesting. I did not realize that. So that attack there was what I was trying to do. But apparently if you're doing anything, it won't accept that input. Even it won't, like, let you do it after it's done. You have to do the whole input clean, which is really unusual for Capcom. Yeah, this is what I was saying before. You can just bully a lot of the bosses this way. Yeah, Guard Droid 2 is pretty rough. Guard Droid 2, Bonebreaker are both, like, kind of tough because you can't throw them, so you can't do those kinds of wacky loops, but Bone Crusher, I know, like, I know what to do in that boss, just, like, movement in this game feels so bad to me, and the way you have to do things to him is by using the movement correctly. I know there's some people that would call me crazy for saying the movement feels bad in this game, but I don't know what to say other than it does. Yeah, strike throws tend to be good in Capcom games. I just realized that both the ladies who are in that those two doors are named Barbara. For some reason, I assumed they would give them different names, but they did not. I like this pose where he's got his backhand clearly holding the assault rifle that doesn't exist because this is the wrong weapon for that. Oh, that actually hits backing up? I thought that was... Okay. I thought he was stunned. Wow, okay. I did not think he could take that sharp of an angle. Yeah, just have to be more aggressive chasing him and meleeing him, I think, is the big takeaway there. Oh, I didn't want to eat that yet. For some reason, I assumed I'd be out of range. Why couldn't I throw him? Understand why I can't throw some of these enemies sometimes. Shouldn't have thrown him there. He could have technically lived. Yeah, see, that's what I was talking about before, where you can kind of just bully the bosses. Like, even though that went a little badly, like, you can just punch at them a lot of the time. Oops. Wow, this does not do much damage to him, though. I'm actually not sure what hit me there. There were plenty of enemies around, so I'm not, like, super surprised I got hit. I just didn't see what actually animated to hit me. Thank you. God. Really? That was too slow? This boss is so fucking stupid. Nothing in this game is hard. There's just like weird shit like Gardroid 2 that's really fucking annoying. Because like the problem with Gardroid 2 is you just don't have good ways of doing damage to it. So you end up with these stupid situations like that where neither of you has health, but you can't really do a lot of damage because... Or you can't really finish him off because you just don't quite have the resources. If I hadn't taken like one hit earlier, I could have just done the spin kick to death, but... Right, exactly. It's more annoying than hard. Okay. Yeah, punch grenades to knock him out of the air. Or punch, not grenades. Punch knives, that's what you do. I mean, it's not as good as Final Fight where you can punch a knife that's behind your head. About that move. I'm gonna use one grenade here because the thing about the grenades is that you can only hold 9. So when you've got 9, even if you're in a stage, or even if you're like being conservative, you'd still just as well use one in this situation because I know there's more in the stage. It's probably one in these barrels actually. Yeah. Man, those... Oh, dang it. That's not what I wanted to do. It's also not what I wanted to do. The triple threat. Hit him with three different weapons. So Jigsaw loses pretty handily to just standing here shooting the pistol. I think there's one time when there's extra TNT and I have to throw one of them.
Yeah.
No, if I just stand back here, I'll be safe. Not real sure what they were going for with this fight. Yeah, I'm still not really a big fan of the gunplay in this game. It's not awful, but it's not really interesting to me either. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty much the worst way this fight could have went. Without me dying, at least. So I guess I'm going to start the Punisher or the Kingpin fight by just throwing all my bombs at him, because I might as well. I did not know you could do that. drop kick. Easy. Yeah, cash it was. A little bit sloppy of one, but someday I need to no-miss this game. It's definitely something that I could do. Yeah, you can play as Nick Fury. You can sit on the 2P side. They're slightly different. Like, it's definitely not like you're playing an entirely different game, like if you were to go from playing Cody to playing Hagar in Final Fight. I'm trying to think of what a comparable game would be for differences. It'd definitely be more different than going from Cody to Guy in Final Fight. But they're pretty similar. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't really played Nick that much, so I can't really speak, like, too earnestly. I could try him a little bit here, see what it's